Okay, we'll open it up. Cal's gonna give the rules.
All right, the rules. I wanna know the rules before opening. Rules are simple. When your number's up, you don't take down the gift.
Okay, one more time.
Grab a gift, open the gift, stand up here and open it so we can all watch it. So we can see what it is. Stand up here, open the gift. Have you open the gift? The person after you has the option of either grabbing a gift from here or stealing your gift. And that goes on. Once a gift has changed hands three times, that gift is frozen and is dead, and that person whoever's got it on the third time.
Oh, that sucks.
It's theirs.
I didn't know that rule existed.
That is a bad rule. You're right. So
it's not frozen. You can
get it. That sucks.
So whoever's number two should make a particular position when the rod is open.
That's what it does.
Well, you have to steal it, though, you have to steal it to get it, so you actually want it.
I was holding the pink nightgown.
A chenille throne. It's a chenille throne.
Okay. This is it.
Those are nice. Chenille throws as a Shelly got for Christmas.
She's up.
Open it right there.
Nobody's saying who bought what. You know?
That way, Jim, tomorrow.
Nobody's going to take that.
Number four.
Brittany, quit hiding.
She's 16.
Oh, she's 18. Oh, 19.
No, that would make a difference.
All by himself. Oh, I want that.
What is it, Joyce? She sounds too excited. It must be good, Joyce.
Check in the box. Make sure
that's what it is.
That's what it is. Oh, it is. Everything's in there.
If there's anything I think you might want. All you missed was a George Foreman grill.
Oh. I don't want any of this. I think he's going to be keeping it.
I'm so excited.
Alright, guys,
something good.
You were
trying to make somebody just go pick them up.
Maybe
I should do that.
Suppose somebody's
got
the crown royal.
Oh, yeah. I don't have time for that.
Pocket knife.
see that? Can I change?
Which lets you open first?
I'm gonna wrap it back.
More thank you. You know, go. You know, listen.
I just was sad.
Is it pocket money? I am freezing up here.
Is it?
What else you got? Use a pocket knife.
No, one more.
Somebody, what was that one? A pocket knife.
I bet it's a big dog.
Is that more skip or what? Oh, yeah.
Everybody's
Don't want that.
You have the toaster.
not bad.
I can use that.
Too bad. Too bad.
What is that? You have to know what happened. I really can use that.
Too bad you won't keep it.
I've really been wanting one of those. For real. Like, serious.
13.
Who's got 13?
Val said I want that.
He stole it.
Nice. Yeah,
stole.
Oh, okay.
He stole.
14.
No, 13 still.
He's got a steal, Ryan.
Oh. Another steal.
Look how precious he is.
Oh.
Daddy, no one wants that.
A shop vac. Damn. Plastic paper. Here, hold that.
Looking for a light, son.
15!
Jason, look, right here.
16.
What is that?
It's a pot.
A mangoline? Did I get a mangoline?
She opened her own gift.
Did I get the card size?
I don't know.
saw it. She did.
Oh, did you get a beer, baby? Right there? Nice.
That ain't. You need a knife?
I need the whole.
Everybody gets quiet.
Who's next?
you're going to get the other crown.
And she did.
Oh!
And she did.
What number are you in?
No. He's underage! He's underage!
Foster! Come on, man!
She has a knife over there!
Come on, Bob, come in! Nobody else!
Take it down!
Don't you need a soft back, Bob?
The one that's funny. And that's his wife next to him.
Christmas is all about drinking. Take this one.
brand.
She's probably just joking.
No, baby.
I thought she was coming for my jack.
I'm really proud of you.
Now we all right.
I didn't take that. Just say it.
Oh, yeah.
You shouldn't have done that. Never mind. Nothing. This is three times for this one.
It's five.
This is three for this one.
Just take the
He can't take this one back.
Hey, Sean, take this.
Yeah. I was just had an idea.
Put some money with us.
I got $5 that was going to get on the bill, man.
Take this and just
kind of.
I said, I was going to get that one a while ago.
Ooh.
Bird.
I want it.
Ooh. That's so much better than the deck. Gotten your back back.
Oh, you could have. I mean, I hope you guys keep cleaning up. I just don't want to pick it out. It's easy. You know what I'm saying? It's not as easy as that. You know? I can get that on sale, please. You say this one, never let it go on sale.
It's like 30 bucks.
A shot?
28 bucks. I saw it today, it won't.
And I like those things too. I've been happy keeping them.
What is it?
Yeah, I like it.
That's
A Taliban kid.
I sold the car, I don't need it anymore.
That's three times. Oh, she's coming to get some.
I really hate to do this, but not that.
Poor thing.
Shop back. No. It was already free, wasn't it? That was already. Wait. One, two, three. Step first.
At least you got the sun's making sense.
But I have to. All right. You so sorry because I'm.
Right?
Yeah, oh yeah.
You act like you're upset and both in the back. shot back for you. I could have got
your knife. No, I could have. You know what I mean? We're in the kind of...
Or
shoot.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? If I'd have gotten that, you could have had that and the shot. And the back. Because I took that from you.
You did?
Yeah.
That's what you get for me?
Yeah, this.
No, she polished.
And that gave you... Because that had just gotten taken from me.
I thought it was kind of funny that we were going to do that.
Come on,
yeah. You took mine, I took it.
Come on, Lance.
Got a toaster over here!
Got a toaster!
Make sure you get it.
That's what I almost want you to look at life shots and kids.
You say you're 33?
Yeah, 34.
That's not me. I'm a
How many do we have?
Go, Bill. Go, Bill.
That is a man. Very good man.
I don't, wait, are they?
Is it frozen?
No. I think so. Are they
frozen?
One of them is good.
That one.
The other one is good.
That's all right. We got one.
We'll get you a
thing back.
Yeah.
Where's the guy?
Oh, no, the end. Straight ahead.
Kathy's in motion. Wait, it's Denise's turn.
Yeah, Denise has to find something.
You sure what that one was?
That's what I just thought.
Oh no, you opened it.
One.
I'm telling you.
Two.
Is the clock dead?
No, it can be taken three times.
I'm sure I thought of it.
Sandy's got that millionaire game.
And your that one was taken three times?
Yeah.
Where is storing it?
Me.
You.
Then it went, who did it go to?
You don't need a nice one.
Went to somebody, then you took it and I took it to you.
Craftsman? You're gonna choke him a core, she said.
Yes,
Oh, shit. You can take it back from me. Just sit there. Beth can take it from me. Oh, shit.
Manny's dead.
I don't think
it's
so.
Dead.
No, that's it. That's the last one right there.
Yeah.
Look, they got some pretty old eyeshadow. I like the all the
Oh, that's his sister.
I go to the bathroom when I lose my song. But you get to steal my cell.
My Black and Decker, she took it.
No.
No. Did you?
No.
Get away, John. You gotta get away.
I want that flashlight.
Hey, Tom, my flashlight?
What's in there?
I've been flashed it up.
We don't know. This is trash.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, I cry. Oh my God. No.
Okay, yeah.
Get
everybody.
I know, if he asks, it's one more. It is one more. I wasn't sure what it was at first. To be honest with you. When I saw mad whenever I sat down, but at least I knew what it was.
Steal it three times.
Right, okay.
I'm just, I never heard that before.
Really?
But I never heard of that. I mean, it makes it, I guess, good, and it stops it.
Right. Because it's a good thing, and it could be.
It go on forever, yeah. Yeah.
There's one more on the table. One more.
That's good. What I was saying.
I thought it was dead.
That should be dead.
I thought it was.
No, I guess not.
I don't know.
From being open.
The blankets froze.
You got a toaster over here.
One of those nice. I said,
it was, it's
Look at my uncle.
The fondue!
Toaster over here.
I thought about it.
You
sure?
You need that.
Oh.
Chris, you want to trade in?
You want to?
No. What she took?
The little set.
And I thought that the mom would take that when he opened it. I thought, oh, that's here.
You need something else?
No, I'm good. I'm all good.
Who's up? It went over here, over here.
She opened it, she stole it, he took it from her, I think.
I think it's dead.
I don't think so.
You put that in our room, did you open your
room? And then she put it in the kitchen.
Then she put it in our kitchen.
I don't think the crown's dead.
I know she opened it. She took it from her, and then he took it from her.
It's no, but he took it too.
Who? This man right here?
Yeah, Jason.
Oh, no, that's it. Oh, that's it.
He did, remember? Hey, that crown is dead. Tanya, that crown is dead. That crown is dead. Yeah.
She opened it, and then she took it, and he took it, and then he took it.
It's dead. Not the brown sweater, but
Jason.
Because remember, he lost his other one, then he got that one.
It's a hair remover. It's a stud finder.
A stud finder.
You want to hang pictures or something?
They joking with his stud finder.
I was like, yes, stupid me. I'll trade you her daddy.
My daddy's there. But I just go like this.
When she finds
when you bring a stud home. That's what you do when you bring a stud home.
That's hilarious.
Come on, baby. Another
good one.
You have
a $10 mall gift certificate.
What?
Mall.
She said she had a hat.
They were the turducken, $55.
Damn.
Oh, God.